Hi. We're from Lehigh University, the Integrated Business and Engineering Program. We make up the company P2M. What we've been doing is we've been working with our sponsor, Charlie Mankovich, in order to develop some sort of solution to prevent pressure ulcers from forming. We've developed a small pad that a wheelchair user can place on top of their wheelchair that will measure how much pressure they're exerting in each area of their seating surface. From that knowledge, we're able to tell the user when to move, how long they need to move, and where they need to shift their weight. That way, they won't restrict blood flow as long and will prevent pressure ulcers.
Additionally, if you go to a physical therapist when you're injured, they actually have a pressure mapping system that they use to evaluate some of the pressure points that you have on your seating surface. And they'll recommend a cushion for you, but there's some problems with insurance and getting the correct cushion, so no current solution actually addresses it.
There are 3.3 million wheelchair users in the United States. We're targeting those at the highest risk for pressure ulcers, which is those with multiple sclerosis, spinal cord injury, and the elderly in nursing homes. Combined, that makes a target market of 430,000 people.